Good Life, Surrey County. Music by Chevelle. Alrighty, update. We're on the other side of summer. Music by Chevelle, in case I forgot. Alrighty, this time of the year, we all have the same problems with the chute clogging up in the mowers because of this crabgrass. What crabgrass? I'm not having that problem this year with my chute being clogged up because I have used a product that does work after pre-emergence. A lot of people tell you once crabgrass starts, you're going to have to wait till it dies in the winter. I don't believe that. But if that's what you want to believe, go for it. The Jonathan Green grass is starting to really take off, and I expect by fall, I may have to use a bagger. I'm not sure. But it's obvious the crabgrass is dying. I want to talk about the next step. The next step going into the second half of summer, I'm going to go ahead and go aggressive with fertilizer and a little bit, not a whole lot, of weed killer. Especially on the greens. I'm going to go with this Jonathan Green Green Up Weed and Feed. I'm going to spoon feed it. I know everybody says, what is spoon feed? Just Google it. But I'm going to go ahead and just put some of that down to try to bring these greens back to where they need to be. It's been a hard couple months of drought. But this last couple days of rain have really helped. And I'm seeing some improvement, especially on this bent grass. Today we aerated green number one. It's having some problems. I don't know what set in, but it did not do well during drought. So we went ahead and core aerated. And I'm putting down more Love Your Soil by Jonathan Green. Folks, I have no more problem with clogging up my chute because of horrible crabgrass. So I'm expecting maybe in a month I'll be using my putter on this one. See ya.